Do you remember putting your uniform away and looking forward to returning to society and taking advantage of the GI Bill?
I believe the Vietnam veteran is being shortchanged compared to the vets of World War II and Korea. I fought for them in Madison, and I will carry that fight to Washington.
Myron Lotto believes the new vet is getting the short end of the stick. He's not afraid to take a stand. Only one man has the political experience to get action in Washington. Vote for Myron Lotto for Congress.